So you're wondering if Steve Irwin's life could have been saved from his stingray encounter if he had access to water that was 110 to 115 degrees. Is that right? For most people, when they get stung by a stingray, it happens on their foot, leading them to putting their foot in a bucket of 110 to 115 degree water to heal it. In Steve Irwin's case, that 110 to 115 degree water wouldn't have done him any justice, as he got stung on his chest, penetrating his thoracic wall, leading to massive trauma.